Always daddy.
What up, pips?
It's Joe and Momma from JoeMomma.
JoeMomma. And this is Minecraft Story Mode.
Part 2.
Episode 1.
Part 2. You know, to dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
It burns. It burns. Scooch.
Creepy's like, look, dude.
Oh my god. Fred's dabbing.
Yeah, he is.
Endercon.
So, when we're making a deal, I need you to let me do the dying. Okay? I just don't want anything to screw us up.
Joe.
Or anyone.
But talking's what I do best.
Just do me a favor and suppress your inner talent, okay?
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
Yeah, zombie.
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held him.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been Spider-Man if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won.
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think that creeper was really gonna explode.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
There could have been more fireworks in there, somewhere.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time I'll be the guest of honor at something.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah.
As a punch to the face. Axel and I are going to head into Endercon anyway. See you in there.
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map.
Hurry, we're supposed to be in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before. But then why would he be late?
I'm going to call
I'll be back before you know
right.
If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Just who are you?
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Hey, you wanna? I'm your partner.
I'm a very busy man.
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her.
Not her partner. She'll be here, but we can get started without her. You have the skull? You do or you don't?
Not so fast.
Petra has the skull.
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it, I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer. She is.
Sorry, I'm late. But good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine. Right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it.
Okay. tricks to fall. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
I knew we couldn't trust that guy.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Oh, you'll make him pay, right?
Right,
come on. Do you see him anywhere?
I know.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
We get to meet Gabriel. Now I'm gonna stick by my pig. I don't want him to try and get butchers. So, well, of course it's so bad. Sir, I'm trying to talk to you. I won. Hey, Lucas.
Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster thing was plenty cool, but...
Your machine was cool.
It was sort of cool. Your beacon wasn't too shabby. You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square. Hey, you didn't happen to see the crazy guy with long hair and a beard running around? I don't think so. Why? You kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier. Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Ah, you know what's good for you.
I know what's good for you.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
What's your best?
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool.
Right. Cool beans.
No, I couldn't answer.
See you later, Lucas.
I'll see you.
I was talking to you for too long.
Mm-hmm.
Axel, I don't care that you're watching the stupid chickens.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you don't need to know that, no.
Mom, arrow keys to move around.
I'm
getting a sandwich.
Dad, okay. Dad, can you give me a bologna piece and catch a sandwich? Or the donut center there? Excuse me, ma'am.
Didn't you just...
I'll just test you.
So I got a little distracted. This machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, even birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over, stop messing around, we need your help. I was looking, I swear. I've just got a short attention span. Alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get home.
One more chicken get home.
I see you now, weirdo. Well, if it isn't Team Trashbag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Move, you idiot.
It does boost the flavor something crazy, though. Hey, you idiot. Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You.
You, now move. Hey.
Kick his butt.
You're about to swear.
Ass is an animal. It's a donkey.
Oh.
Doesn't mean you can say it,
hey,
though.
Hey,
what do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry,
dude.
Get away from me.
I said I was sorry.
Do that.
Reuben, where'd you wander off to? Get your pork chops here.
Huh.
Fresh off the bone.
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Dude, better back off our pig.
I don't want to.
What's a big idea? Trying to run a business here.
That's my pig. You kidnapped my pigs.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. Mm-hmm. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets.
Or just pull it off the
scene. Well, you should cook up real or nice just and
pull off the plate.
Give them to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
Yes.
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade.
My fist in your face?
Like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
That close up.
Maniac, fine. We'll take
him. There you go. You got to keep your sword.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice.
Hey, that dude. Ivor.
There he goes.
There you go, Ivor.
No. Go get him.
What do you think I'm doing?
I'm walking.
Over to get him.
Those, no. Those are the ones that do not fit him.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right. Hey, Simon?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is. Looks like he's heading toward the hall.
We're going to have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go.
You guys won.
So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
You idiot, we won.
That was a good one, Schlock.
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
All I need you to show your ticket, or else I gotta stop you right here. Chicken! Oh, it's gone. You're totally fine. You're totally cool.
Those chickens.
Wait,
we have to do something.
4, 6, 8, 10. Reuben could have got some.
Reuben needed to distract.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Can I help you? Come on.
I ain't using that machine. I gotta go get some slime balls.
No pluggers.
I bet I can reach that glass with a slime block.
Nay, then. There you go.
Use.
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm sorry about before.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
But shouldn't have Reuben been able to get one?
Slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
I'm sorry we're spoiling it, but...
Lucas has a slime ball.
I mean, oh, how did... Whoa, Lucas has a slime ball? I never knew that.
Oh, can we talk to Reuben?
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor? Anything's possible. I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation. Whatever you guys are doing, tell me.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Oh, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
Treat.
Jerk.
So, you guys been building together long? You got good
Wait. I can build the
I'm just saying,
best
cool
item in the world.
Works so well together. You're
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. Slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
Bang!
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that.
Gross.
Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
I don't want to go to school,
though. Yeah.
Well, you just gotta make sure that it stays on there so it'll heal and won't re-split open.
Okay.
What'd you pause it for?
Whoa!
Let's still give the, desired effect, even if you did to your face.
Bam!
Go, dudes, go!
Let's go.
Chicken attack!
Actually, we probably shouldn't have given the thing, because now the wither storm is gonna happen. Bravo!
There!
Bravo!
Through that door!
Yeah, but we're kind of hands.
Why don't we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight,
I get a little payback.
I'll follow your lead. I'm gonna give you a little payback. He deserves it for crossing Petra. You ready?
Ready.
They're roaming like you don't miss.
An axle?
He's not allowed to take that potion.
Right.
He must have gone out another way.
It might not anyways.
What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Your place to have a hideout.
I bet you
and then half the game is
and if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
No.
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback. No better payback than even from a thief, right?
No!
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him? Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing. Nobody ever lets me have any fun. Would you like to hang out with us? The faster we travel to looking for him, the faster we get to hang out of here.
Will you hang out with us?
Alright, that's fun.
How dare you?
Check the book.
I don't want to read. No. I don't like reading. Oh, you can sprint. I'm an idiot.
Oh, hello.
Gold
too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Axel, I see you over there. You ain't touching that potion.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but...
Leave it alone!
So make yourself useful. Go find that skull.
You're still gonna take it.
Nope. You're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do.
You're still gonna take it.
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, yeah, that's a perfect crime.
Axel, give it back!
It ain't gonna happen.
Okay, Axel, now you just caused the world to be doomed. How do you think that's... How is that, Axel? Basically, you ruined the whole world.
Yeah.
Good for you!
Take
the hell is all this stuff?
So sad.
You said what, though?
It was everywhere in the nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before.
Take the control
panel.
I wonder
if I just take a closer look.
Oh, wait, no.
Do you feel that? It's...
Don't touch it!
Pulsing.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
Hey, you got what kind of...
Where?
Open, open, take away the skulls.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
the hell? Why have risked my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
Maybe Ivor's some kind of collector.
Ivor!
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand, plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
Oh no, there's something worse.
Well,
oh,
we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here. Well, grab we still it. Can't.
What's that was in Minecraft?
Guys,
scatter!
I can't move, dude.
Yeah, don't. You gotta find a hiding spot.
I know.
Give attention to Flop.
Could you recognize me?
Oh, wait.
Surprise to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
How did he not see Jesse? Or him? Or Reuben? Or if Fancy's potion's missing?
That it doesn't look right. You go, Reuben. You rock.
He's savage. He's like, I'm a stuck pig.
What was that?
Who's there?
Nothing, it's your imagination.
What did you see?
Leave her alone!
Yeah, back off, pal. You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
You're here to prove you wrong. What are you going to do about it?
Kick his butt.
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get
I saw
out
you
before
right there.
I put you out. Pay us what you owe us. You give us a diamond, we'll get out of your hair. I won't be threatened, not by the likes of you.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough. You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
Should I leave Lucas down here to get
your
him?
Friends?
Yeah. Fluff, down! Go talk to Mom! Mom, give him attention. See, Mom, you made me get hit. How do you think that feels?
It would hurt quite a bit.
It hurts, yeah. Nope. Nope. Denied! Access denied. Mm-hmm. Lucas is still down.
Oh man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are
really
very
proud to
present
EnderCon.
Gabriel! No!
That's just let him sit behind you. Turn around.
Are you with me?
Nope.
Okay. Good.
Get it off of the top.
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast. It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Ivor for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
Yeah, good try to get her. There you go.
I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. Reckon you go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse. We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
But crash this part. Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
I think this distracts Ivor for longer.
Here goes nothing.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering, Jesse? Is that you whispering super loudly? Lucas, over here.
Oh! That's twice you got hit.
Hey. Best escape plan ever.
You okay? I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna go in swinging. With what? Don't take us the wrong way, but don't do that. Just don't.
I'm not looking up to play it right now. But good sir, how do you not see me? Just gonna find Lucas.
He's opening it.
Lucas, come on. Grab.
Throw it at him.
Well, that was swiftness, wasn't it? That was swiftness, wasn't it? Not today. Not today.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Not today.
I didn't know if anybody was going to. No man left behind. That's my motto. Guess I owe you one.
Guess you do.
I guess.
Where are the others, dude?
I don't know how I could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmaceman.
Next?
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work?
Yes. Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who can't.
You know who he is.
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry, this is how they had to learn the truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Here.
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No!
It's the Ultra Wither! No. Axel, you just, killed us all. When he took the potion.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
Yeah.
Powerful.
Stay away! He's after me, not
him. I didn't pull him down. Gotta pay more attention.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Creature, retreat!
That will destroy this creature. That potion, is that? What? Impossible. It should work. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keep.
Axel!
You thieves, you're ruining everything!
Axel, come on!
Come on.
It's protecting itself. Command block exposed. The potion is useless. It wasn't about to happen like this.
Michael, you coward, come back here.
Right after this. This one, we gotta switch it. Because it's been
Jesse, help
over
me.
Half an hour, or almost a half an hour. This way it'll be three parts.
Well, no, I want to make it two parts.
You still got 20 minutes left.
I don't care. I'm going to make it two parts.
Thank you. I've always right about one thing.
Yes.
Because we still got quite a bit in the second round.
To defeat
him. Except for you. Will you help me?
Yes.
Of course.
I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Remain for that. Yeah, that.
This is, I think, over. Right here.
No.
Yeah, right here. Alright, peeps.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. If you haven't already subscribed to us, hit that subscribe button. Also, hit the notification button so you'll be one of the first ones who get to see our video.
Bye.